Hey everybody, Kenneth Hayes here at kenneth-hayes.com. Thank you for coming and visiting my blog today, checking my video. Today I want to talk to you about what do you do when your spouse joins another network marketing company. Ooh, I know a lot of people went, oh my goodness, I hate them, I can't stand them, divorce, annulment, everything like that, right? Well, I'm here to tell you that if your spouse decides to join a network marketing company or another network marketing company and not your network marketing company, still support them. Why? It's because that's still your life partner. Without a network marketing company, this is still the person you married, you made a commitment, you made vows to, not the network marketing company. Now, the network marketing company doesn't mean that your spouse doesn't believe in your network marketing company. It simply means that it's just not a fit for them. So, I'm pretty sure most people, most couples, they don't work in the same occupation career field, but it's still with the same goal in mind. You know, make money, pay the bills, everything like that, support the family, right? Education. Most people did not come from the same college background or education background, but it was still with the same end goal in mind, to get education, degree, everything like that. So, with that being said, because your spouse decides to join another network marketing company, it's still with the same end goal in mind. Abundant living, abundant lifestyle, time freedom, money freedom, everything like that. Remember, the network marketing company you're with, it's not you. It's just the vehicle you use to get to the preferred lifestyle you want. So remember, you are you. You are your own brand. Just like I'm Kenneth Hayes. I'm not the company, you know, that I'm with. That's just the vehicle that I use to get to where I want to be. So with that being said, still support one another. Be there to support and be a part, you know, role play, prospecting, everything like that, and practice. Now, keep in mind that there may be some strong points that you can help your spouse with, and I'm sure there's some strong points your spouse can help you with. Still be a team, still be a couple, still be each other's life partner. It doesn't matter what other network marketing company your spouse decides to join, is still with you in mind as far as the success goes. So, I hope you got value out of this video. If so, please like, share, and comment. I love to read your comments. I love to interact and reply back. You can also like me on Facebook at facebook.com/Kenneth Hayes page. And I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Remember, make today count, make today matter, because tomorrow's not promised. Take care.